be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry.
Corell confiscated the llama thingy.
A llama.
What did I say?
Who gives a flying scut? The gold domes didn't get rid of it, and now the array's flarked.
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys. We need the dock to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere who's got the parts we need. And he can get rid of that Nova Tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corell will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corell is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
There is a next job.
Marlin?
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else... Make it fast, Quill. I still got that array to repair.
Can we talk for a second? Are we okay?
Oh, tip-top, Captain.
So that's a no.
Why do you care? I'm just here to fix things, right? Who cares what I think?
Rocket, please. Just because I don't always take your advice doesn't mean I don't listen to you. We're a team. Everybody's got an opinion.
So you'd rather listen to Gamora?
Gamora? Gamora knows her stuff, man. She's the navigator. She navigates the stars and planets and, comets.
She navigates comets.
Sometimes. And Groot is our, special vegetation specialist. His opinion's valid, too.
And Drax, what makes him so great?
He's, tactical. Tactics. The man is such a tactician.
And then there's me, the grumpy Flarkhole who does ship repairs.
Come on, you're a valued member of this team. We started this together. Now we need to make something profitable of it, something lasting. We could go to Nowhere like you suggested, but if we don't pay that fine, Nova Corps will come for us. How do we make money then?
Maybe paying our fine makes some sense.
Exactly. So let's just get it over with and move on, right?
We'll see. There. Happy now? We done? Hurry up, Quill. I ain't got all day. right. It's all yours. And it's done. Ain't gonna get craftsmanship like that anywhere else.
Penny for your thoughts?
What is a penny?
It's money. Like units. The saying means I'd pay to know what you're thinking.
We must use our currency to pay the Nova Corps fine, or we risk...
Drax. Just tell me what's up.
I am realizing that I do not know as much as I thought I did. Our visit to Sek'Narf 9 was not what I expected.
Because Lady Hellbender isn't a giant?
She is definitely not. That is only part of it, Peter Quill. On our way to her fortress, I realized that many of my assumptions about this team have been incorrect as well.
Really?
The assassin and the rodent. Without them and the tree fighting nobly beside us, we would not be alive right now.
I told you, they're not bad people just because they have a bad past. Life is... complicated, Drax. Things are never simple.
On Ka'Tath, it was. I had a family that I cherished and a certainty about life that I no longer possess.
I'm sure you'll find it again. Just give it some time.
Tell me, rodent, would you have harmed the llama creature if the tree had not removed it?
You think? That thing's got it coming.
I would prefer if you refrained. I would prefer not to have to remove your arm.
What the? Why do you care about that llama now?
We have removed it from its natural habitat. We must now tend to its needs.
Yeah, as if.
Rocket, any chance you can check out the fridge while you're at it?
I ain't got time to refill it. I got other priorities right now. Hey, Groot! Is the Chew Devil trying to chew on anything down there?
I am Groot.
Good. Keep it that way. Starting to think maybe it's just what it eats, you know?
I am Groot.
Yeah, the QZ would have been an open buffet for something that eats wires. What's up, Muscles? Pissed about the array, too?
I am pondering our latest mission.
I get ya. Finally get a win, but no! Gotta give our cash to Nova Corps.
I do not consider Sek'Narf 9 a successful heroic venture.
It's successful because we got the units, not because it was heroic.
Didn't you say the same thing after Zootopia?
That one was a bit higher on the heroism scale.
Bank robberies are not heroic.
Yeah, they are. Banks are evil.
I'm Groot.
Oh, nice! You made a cute little pen.
Yeah, it better stay out of my car.
You didn't mean to chew up the comms, did you? Looks sturdy enough. You sure it'll be okay in there?
I am Groot.
I bet Groot has a rich, velvety voice. Whoa, glad Corel didn't find that on top of the space llama.
You are right to be worried about the broken communications array, Rodent. A potential client might contact us and find our messaging system unavailable.
Our inbox has been dry for cycles, Drax.
Perhaps because some of us shirk our duty to distribute cards.
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The Halos Hope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console.
So, why'd you close the view screen?
None of your business.
Isn't it, though? Sounds like you're trying to hide something from us.
Yes, I am.
Okay, you put it that way. So you said Corel's in the Teyo system. Any idea what's out there?
It looks like her ship is docked at a Novacore station called the Rock.
Wow. Do they have another one named the Jazz?
I don't think so. Thankfully, the docking procedure is automated at the station. No need to wait for Rocket to fix the comms. Time's...
Okay, Corel, get ready to be impressed.
Corel is probably monitoring this ship, waiting to see if he makes the right choice.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Halos Hope.
Standard Novacore procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing.
All right. Let's pay that fine.
Hey, want to take bets on if Quill's gonna get back with Cobb lady?
Knowing Corral, that would be surprising.
Groot, really? Quill's got lots going for him, like, the hair.
You are being facetious. You've been quite vocal about your dislike for Peter Quill's hairstyle.
Rocket'll come around, just try not to eat anything else, okay? You ever been to the Rock before?
Yeah, looks like every other Novacore station.
I know there's some reason we're doing this, but I still want to go on record that I don't want to be here, and that being here is a mistake.
Ready to pay our fine?
I am Groot.
Even Groot can see you're here for some blueberry pie.
This reminds me of when I surrendered to the authorities.
What was it like?
Liberating.
Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her paints, we get Novacore to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligence.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
It is unsettling.
Not like they had much choice after the war. Too many seats, not enough butts.
Seems more efficient this way, anyway.
Sure, till the world...
M-ship, designation Milano. Move to holding space R734BL. Present validator ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that.
This isn't exactly my first Novacore fine. Yours either.
First time I'm paying one. Flarkin knew I should have stayed on board.
It's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
I'm Groot.
We're here to pay a fine? Looking for Centurion Corral?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look, the door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack NovaCore security?
I mean, if you don't think you can...
Keep shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a NovaCore facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
That is precisely when one would break in.
We're meant to be clearing our fine, not adding to it.
We're not breaking in. We're concerned citizens. All right, there's an air duct in here. Could be a way in, Rocket. Think you can squeeze through this vent?
If you can get it open. I ain't that flexible.
Groot, time to shine.
I am Groot.
Yeah, Nova's tech ain't that fancy. Don't expect me to hijack the world mind or anything, but I can handle some low-level security.
Right, Gamora?
Me? No!
There! One open air duct.
Now we have damaged NovaCore property.
Just a little. All right, Rocket, see if this vent leads into that other room. Any chance they're all just on break?
Groot says the kiosk still says open.
There's something screwy with the power grid.
It's like they're on backup only.
I'm passing you through. You know the drill. Tell me which circuit to switch. We can only reroute power to so many things at once.
On it!
Prepare to be amazed. Hey, I think I can set off the sprinklers from this thing. Does that help?
Only if you want to get wet.
Yeah, good point.
Just the floor, Peter!
Sorry. I'm not much of an electrician.
You said it.
Hey, that sort of worked. Presto!
Watto?
You know, ta-da!
That is no more clear.
Doors open.
Why did you not simply say so?
This thing's got false positives all over the place. I'll have to do a relay.
Is that supposed to mean anything to us?
No. I just wanted you to know how difficult it is.
It is conspicuously silent.
Good point. Hey, Nova!
What are they doing?
Scanning each other. Flarked if I know why, though. They're acting bonkers. Hey, do you guys hear that?
What?
It's the death rattle of all the things we could be spending those units on.
Huh. Seems like everything was normal when Hallow's Hope showed up.
Maybe that's where they are.
Yeah, collectively kissing your ex's butt.
That would form an extremely long queue.
We are here only to pay our fine.
What are you doing?
I'm announcing our lawful intentions. We trespassed only once, discovering the entry abandoned.
There. You hear that? Oh, poor little guy.
It is a thing. Your sympathies are redundant.
Hey, I'm happy. Remember?
I did not.
There it is again.
What would it take to call an entire station away?
Man, this place is big. Hey there.
You aren't Nova.
What gave it away?
Hey, Jumpsuit. You gotta get me out of here. I don't belong in a cage.
Nova Corps begs to differ.
Well, no one asked you, Scary Eyes.
We should not be aiding and abetting a criminal.
Weren't you a Nova Corps prisoner?
You know about whatever's going on here.
Not much. There was a commotion. People were talking about some mother, and then they just left.
Corell? Did you see a Centurion or a little Kree girl?
That's all I know. Come on, I helped you. Time to help me. Look for a door release or something. Hang on, where'd it go?
It's too quiet.
So we just gonna leave that guy to rot?
The last thing we need is to get caught freeing some criminal. Now this place brings back memories.
You once served with the Nova Corps, Peter Quill.
What are you doing?
I figured as long as we're here, I may as well try and dig up some juicy Nova secrets. Maybe they even got a bead on Gamora's bluer hat.
Not likely.
What's that?
Nothing.
Maybe the station got hit. I hear there's still Chitauri remnants who like to attack underprotected Nova spots.
There are no signs of a struggle.
It's like everyone just disappeared.
That is not possible.
The whole station can be uninhabited.
I like it better.
Whoa,
this
that
way.
Guy was serious business.
Well, now he's seriously someone else's business.
Assuming that's the last we see of him.
It ain't spooky.
I'm getting a real Haunted Mansion vibe from this place.
And none of that screams run away to you? Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open. We can use it to climb up there.
Please don't fall. Please don't fall.
Oh, crap!
Okay. Ooh, spooky.
Hello? Oh, a bunch of babies. Oh, you were too.
Are these...
Centurion armor.
Yup. Feel free to try one on, Quill.
A true warrior requires no armor.
You wouldn't fit in one anyway.
For real? Can I try one?
If you want to get fried to a puddle of goo, each one is gene-coded by the World Mind.
Are you saying the World Mind has the genetic code of every Nova Centurion?
Yup. Word is, the Bugs tried to use that against them in the war. But that's one supercomputer you can't hack. Believe me, I tried.
This room is austerely presented.
This looks like the only way forward.
Are you blind? I didn't sign up for getting shocked at two just so you could make your girlfriend proud.
It is more likely that the door would repeatedly crush your tiny bones.
Ah, no wonder the door is all chorked out. The rotor won't stop spinning. I bet I could take a Centurion. I went one-on-one with a Millennium, you know.
Centurions are tougher.
Tougher? That's it. I want these.
Whoa!
fuck did that thing go?
All right, let's hope that holds. How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodize these things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Smarter than some.
Yeah, I heard you. That's done. Can we get a move on, Jelly Legs? What do you think one of these suits could go for on the black market?
Don't even think about it.
I'm not gonna. I'm just asking. Units. For one of them suits. More nothing.
There's gotta be an explanation.
You heard that guy. They just left. And so should we.
He also said something about Corel.
He said mother. Everyone's got a mother, Will.
I do not.
Point is, mother could be anyone.
Except you.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through this station if we let him.
Groot, would you talk to him?
I am Groot.
No.
Gamora, help me out here.
I don't know. He's got a point, Peter. How far do we go before we just call it?
When we find someone. They can't all be gone. Okay, we try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room, not two. One.
Flarked. We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more shifts.
I heard they got staffing issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate.
It is as she promised. Have faith. Promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Well, who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith. Sector 3, check in. Sweep of Sector 3 in progress. There has been some,
Hey there. Is this thing on? We're looking for Centurion Corel.
Who is we?
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. We were supposed to meet Centurion Corel to pay a fine.
Hello, Guardians of the Galaxy. I would be more than happy to assist you today. Where are you now?
We're in some sort of monitoring station.
Understood. Stay where you are. We will come to you.
Well, what did they say?
They're coming to us.
Huh. It's about Flark and time.
Where's Centurion Corell?
Have faith. She is not with us at this time.
Have faith? Really?
Anyone else seeing a purple glow around these guys?
I do not trust them. If there is an alternative plan, now may be the time to execute it.
I am Groot.
Come. All will be made clear.
What do you mean there's no Centurion Corell? Her ship's literally docked outside.
I understand your confusion. We will set your tumultuous souls at ease. Come, Guardians of the Galaxy. We will take you to the Hallow's Hope. Then you too can have faith.
We should return to the ship.
Yep.
I am Groot.
Cool. And that all sounds super great. It's just, sorry, what's your name again?
You may refer to me as Carlos.
Right, Carlos. Listen, we really need to pay our fine. Then we can go on our way, you can go on your creepy Temple of Doom way. It's a win-win for everyone.
Perhaps. Have you embraced her divine promise?
Only if I get her consent first.
For the promise to be made real, all living beings must accept it completely. Come, have faith.
Peter Quill, we cannot return the way we came.
All right, change of plans. Let's take these freaks to church.
Purge the non-believers! Oh, someone's getting there!
I never blasted a glowing top before!
It does not appear to confer protection!
A whole lot of choice!
A whole station of crazy cars! Just what we need!
They'll pay Star-Lord for nothing!
This will not reflect well on our find.
I don't see that matters now.
With that door...
We gotta go out the way they came in, so expect more of them purple freaks.
Yeah, what was with that weird glow they had?
Sorcery.
Virus?
Well, we better hope it ain't contagious.
Rocket, you know of any infections that cause glowing like that?
Bladder mites make you glow, but you know, down there.
I'm Groot.
Nah, that guy's always been purple.
Let's just find Corell. I'm sure she'll know what's going on.
Yeah, if you don't try and kill us like the last lot.
No way. Not Corell.
Oh, looks like a standoff.
Clark. It was a standoff.
Not good.
Clark, Nova killing Nova.
Which side won?
There's your answer.
Oh, man. This is bad.
We're sitting down.
I will not stand here and wait to die.
None of us got a whole lot of... Clark and Meathead, nice knowing ya!
Peter!
Has everyone gone nuts? Bend your knees when you land!
We are more than capable of vanquishing these traitors!
Let's just stay alive till backup gets here! I can't believe you jumped!
Time is irrelevant.
Bear, kill, now!
Ah, that is much more informative.
Those who resist must be heard.
and these guys are just pissing off tracks!
They're about to be full of regrets!
That bloody blind guy's really starting to tick me off!
It's like they've completely lost it!
Maybe they've been hypnotized! Like space hypnotized!
Kukanovacore soldier keeps deploying floaters!
That traitor must feel the brunt of our cooperation! The big one has blown mine! Prepare yourself!
It still doesn't explain why the station was empty!
Maybe some were trying to escape!
The electrifying intender spells irritate me!
Of Gamora!
This is how it's done!
Destroy!
Take this to your matriarch or whatever!
Their fanaticism is alarming!
Let's kick some butt, huh? This is what you get for shooting at us!
Man, breaking the elevator! It took ages to get down!
Has come!
This is payback for all that parking tickets! Someone nuke those mines!
They know how to keep up the pressure!
Oh, crap!
That was too close!
That's
ready!
Why I'm here!
Find me an opening!
Watch your butt!
Dismiss some aid!
Right with you, big guy! Sounds like this patriarch is the boss!
Yes! Go fly to your mommy!
Let loose, Falcon!
Yeah!
So what if these scuts are tough?
I think our fine will be paid today.
You don't say.
Guys, Quill's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket, the only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corel, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right! It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human!
Come on! Seriously, Corel?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flark up. Groot and I are getting off this dashed rock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
So tried.
Come on, Rocket. You can't stay mad at me.
Wanna bet?
Not after the last one.
How about you just don't piss me off any further till we're off this Flarkin rock?
Rocket, come on!
You come on! I told you we should have left!
And we are! I'm on board! Let's find the Milano and...
Intruders reported in the repair bay!
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all cycling.
Sweep Sector 7.
The intruders must be found.
I knew this was a bad idea. Saw it coming a parsec away.
We're out of the
junction. Looks like
we're fighting our way out.
This is where we're going.
This day was going.
Hey.
You said we needed to go up, right?
Never thought I'd be fighting NovaCore again.
They are no longer NovaCore.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
For once, let's keep our noses out of it.
Squabbling.
We're not squabbling, we're just disagreeing loudly.
Hey, we can get through here!
I am Groot.
You'll fit, just suck it in!
Maybe Corel took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look!
Are they praying?
What the hell have we wandered into?
Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me.
He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing to the altar.
There's no such thing as magic. Right? Come on, let's get moving before these whack drops spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over NovaCore.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
We should probably tell someone.
Tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack drops. Nice to see you listening for a change.
You cannot see.
So, you think?
Yeah, I'll deal with the door.
Hey! Whoa! Purge the faithless!
Flark and Scott! Can nothing go easy?
You guys want to go?
Special powers! Don't be so superstitious!
We reached Novacore!
Let's hope we don't get the chance to ask!
I shall enjoy this!
Can't break through!
To the ball!
How about you guys just go back to train?
Guess they're not taking new members!
Well, stop looking so high!
This position is strategically compromised!
Then let's even the odds!
Now get back here!
My guys really started to tick me off!
Get back in there, Tiger!
Ain't too long, Sinbad!
Guys, huddle up!
This battle could be over, traitor, if you would leave the bludgeoning to me!
Not my fault you're slower than my sword.
You're both slow. 50 units as me and Groot can mow them all down without you.
I am Groot.
Whoa, guys! Don't keep saying you're better than the rest, like a dance competition where the losers failed the test. But those scut plugs on the field only want to take us out. So if we don't dance together, this whole fight will be a rout.
Who's with me?
Wutok's field must wait!
Oh, yeah!
I wasn't second-guessing, I'm just...
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good at dinner.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Hallow's Hope.
Were we in the same elevator? Those Nova barely got a shot off before they were gunned down by them glowy ones.
It did seem an overwhelming defeat.
What would make Nova turn on Nova?
Perhaps they were not acting of their own free will.
They sure looked like they knew what they were doing. To me.
All must see. All will
You don't
will
think this
believe.
Sort of thing is happening at Nova stations everywhere?
That's what they get for being jacked into an inter-system network.
Or maybe what happens when one gets disconnected from it.
Here we come.
What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles. No, not really. There she is. Come to Papa. 4PL. Done. All right. Bay is clear. Extending catwalks. And... Flark!
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
All faithful, converge on the central hangar.
None
can escape her light.
Lock is on the clamps, Peter. We'll try to keep them off you.
Surely, true number four would not fall this easily.
How exactly do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Next to the market bank!
Okay, shoot the clamps. I can do this.
You need a rousing speech, Peter Quill.
Those clamps are cold rolled iridium, but they should be weak at this point. Look for the spot where they slam together and shoot!
Are you making progress, Peter Quill?
Slowly but sure!
Move!
Now what?
We should set course for Contraxia. We bear our issues over the cool.
I don't hate it, but